Alright, so this run is already looking like garbage. This is take two of the first stage. I've already gotten my first game over, so that's exciting. We're starting with Mulegator here, and that's sort of the drawback of this strategy. The guide that I'm using off of IGN is that it leaves you pretty nerfed for the first couple of levels. And this game is just, it's brutally difficult. Like, I know that the Mega Man games in general are tough, but, X2 is just absolute fucking dog shit. And I don't know how well it's showing up in the recording, but yeah, the shaking of the screen for this level looks like absolute dog shit. None of the filters help. Capcom just has no business making these games. The Mega Man series is an awesome set of games and deserves a better developer than Capcom. Especially when it comes to things like the Mega Man Legends games. Capcom's only been making Legacy Collections and making money off of remakes instead of making new games. And with Mega Man Legends, they can't even do remakes because the way the licensing worked with the voice actors, they would have to completely re-record all of their audio recordings. So yeah, we're never going to get a Legacy Collection for the Mega Man Legends games. That's good news. I'm sure that's why nobody watches my videos, is because I've got such a bright outlook on these things, but it's not my fault that things aren't where they are. That up. Wall jumping in this game is, I don't know why it's so much harder. There's a lot of the item collection in this game that requires the super insane jumping. But you know, it is in the series, and if I do plan on playing all of them, I'll play this one eventually. Let's exit from the center stage. This guy? Nope. Got a game over doing this boss the last time, so hopefully we won't have to do take three. But I know I'm gonna die at least once. There's no way that this amount of HP that I'm gonna be fighting this boss. Alright, shit, didn't even get him down to halfway. I might just have to find a different guide. Yeah, don't be on the ground when he's, doing the big waves, because he will try to pull you down like a girl. Oh, gator! Oh, fuck! Yeah, if you just stand here and let me blast you for a second, that'll make things better. Fuck. Oh, geez, I'm on my last life, aren't I? Two more. Damn it! Fuck. That's good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Got him! Oh, that's brutal. Practice your wall jumps. Dodge the blades better than I did. And hopefully you make it look easier than I did.